Hello, everyone, and welcome to Greenbrier Stadium at Yorktown High School, where the Washington Lee Generals are visiting the Patriots for JV field hockey. It's a warm October evening. The Patriots come into this game having tied their last two contests, ties to Edison and Hayfield. While the Generals are coming in having lost earlier this week to Chantilly, following a victory by the Generals over Fairfax last week. And in the early action, both teams trying to establish ball control. For the Yorktown Patriots, Lucy Stumpo is in goal. And for the Washington Generals, Eleni Zervos is defending the goal. We've already had the freshman field hockey teams face off earlier tonight, and later on, the varsity squads will take the field. But first, we've got 50 minutes of JV field hockey. Teams are contesting for the ball around midfield. Olivia Cox now trying to send it upfield to Kate Spiegel, but they quickly run into a tenacious Washington Lee defense. Tess Blake now trying to push it up. And it's a turnover, and Washington Lee has the ball. Cross midfield to Helen Turvey, and she pushes it to the side. Washington Lee trying to turn the corner. Yorktown's able to get possession, though. Kate Spiegel aggressively pursuing the ball. As you can see, that both teams now enjoying the remaining daylight in this first half of play. But by the second half, they'll be playing under the lights. So far, neither team able to dominate the ball. A lot of the action is taking place in that midfield range. Neither goalie feeling any pressure yet. Neither team's defense feeling much pressure. Washington Lee will be able to start things up from the near sideline. Sarah Brown brings it in. Looks to pass down toward the goal. Could be broken up by Yorktown, though. Yorktown had the ball, quickly got it back, and Sarah Brown and Maddie McNamee struggling for the ball on the near side. Emma Jenks also in there for Washington Lee. Christine Wanda now had the ball, but Yorktown was able to claim it. Yorktown has been keeping the ball down at this end of the field, but stuck at this end of the field. Now Yorktown goes on a run. Carolyn Bradley, one of the co-captains of the JV squad, took it away from Yorktown and sent it back in the other end of the field. The officials sorting things out. Looks like Washington will retain the ball. Trying to advance on goal. Speed and team defense, both teams seem about evenly matched right now. Neither team's offense able to sustain much. So the Generals, Zoe Monshine, will bring it in from the corner. And Yorktown has possession. Kate Spiegel will let Gigi Richardson bring it in, and they've actually decided to go with Solongo Bayamar. Trying to advance up the far side. Ran into a couple of Washington lead defenders, though. And we will have our first penalty corner of the match. Yorktown defenders go into the net, along with goalie Lucy Stumpo. And for the Generals, Mary Carina will start the play. Carina will pass beyond the arc. Once everyone gets in position. She keeps on this side of the arc, goes back out. Washington retains possession briefly. Yorktown's able to break it up. But Yorktown can't clear the ball. It remains down by the Yorktown goal. Setting up a penalty shot. Washington Lee has a penalty shot now. Lucy Stumpel will be in goal defending Helen Turveen. Helen Turveen will take the penalty shot. You can see the all the other players have advanced away from the goal back at the 25-yard line. So Helen Turveen shooting for the Generals. We are in a scoreless game very early in the game. Only about 7 minutes into the first half. And the teams have to get in order. The rules are that teams are on opposite sides of the field. All the players are back on the 25-yard line. It sets up the one-on-one. Helen Turveen for the Generals, Lucy Stumpo for the Patriots. Turveen will be shooting from about 10 yards away from the goal, which still leaves a lot of net to find. And it's good. Helen Turveen converts on her penalty shot. Washington Lee takes a 1-0 lead early in the game. Now trying to come back. They've fallen down by a goal on the penalty shot and conversion. Both teams playing very good forward defense. A lot of the action has been kept to midfield here in the early going. Yorktown has barely had a chance to put any pressure at all on the Washington League goal. And Washington is awarded the ball. They will begin from about midfield, trying to push it up. They're coming to the middle of the field now. Emma Jenks doing a good job of ball control. Several Yorktown defenders getting on her, and now Yorktown has the ball. Carly Grant is able to move upfield on the near side. She looks to push it to the middle. And Yorktown's drive toward the goal was stopped, but they've got the ball again, and they're now down in the corner. Carly Grand fighting for the ball in the corner, along with Catherine Williams, one of the co-captains for the Washington League Generals. So Olivia Cox inbounds it. The team's fighting for possession, a lot of close stick action. Maddie McNamee forcing the issue. Ball rolls out of bounds. And Yorktown will retain possession. They're down 1-0. We're about almost halfway through this first half. Ball springs out to the middle of the field. And Washington Lee comes up with it. Good steal by Alexis Parks for the Generals. But Yorktown is able to recover. Tess Blake now brings it down to the far corner. Tries to find someone in the middle. She finds Allison Loranger. Allison Loranger. The ball gets knocked away by the Washington Lee defense. The back of the field, Washington Lee retrieves it. And they will try to come up field. That's Catherine Williams starting the playoff. Quickly stolen by Yorktown. Ellen Tervine intercepts a pass and pushes up to her teammate, Zoe Monshine. Alexis Sparks trying to advance. But Kate Spiegel does a good job of stealing the ball and is trying to reverse the direction. The ball's now moving upfield. And Yorktown on a bit of a run. Sophie Anderson. Anderson gets stopped by Riley Mullen from the Washington Lee Generals. Yorktown still has the ball. Here come the Generals. Emma Jenks. Good run by Emma Jenks, but she gets stopped by the Yorktown defense. Generals retain possession. They're already up 1-0. And again, both teams looking good on defense, keeping each other's team's offense often in the midfield range. Not a team able to put much pressure on the goal. So we'll start things off coming down the far sideline. Yorktown able to knock away the passes, but can't get control of the ball. Whoa. And the Generals are coming down now. Ava Singh on the near side gets inside to Riley Mullen. Riley Mullen trying to advance the goal. She retains possession. Good defensive play by Yorktown. Cleared the ball. It's back out past the 20-yard line. Here come the Patriots. On a run, Tess Blake on the far side. Heading for the corner, looking for someone back toward the middle to pass to. And the ball's turned over to Washington Lee. Let's play aggressive defense. And it turns the ball over. Yorktown will have it. And it's back to the Generals. Jonathan Williams. We'll start from about the 20-yard line, move it upfield. She moves it upfield quickly. But it's turned over to the Patriots. Clara Kawana now. We'll start things off with the Patriots. About 20 yards from the goal. Allison Ranger was completely defended by Washington Lee. Lost control of the ball, but Yorktown has gotten it back. They're trying to find a seam in this Washington Lee defense and get a shot on goal. Generals now coming upfield. Ava Singh, good run.
Hello.
She outran Maddie McNamee. Ran into trouble, she got close to the goal.
Okay.
Now the pressure is on Lucy Stumpo on the Patriot defense. Yorktown clears it, but Washington Lee gets it back. It is stick on stick down toward the goal. Yorktown trying to clear the ball. Washington Lee trying to add to their lead. Now intervene now, surrounded by three or four Yorktown players. He's able to clear out enough, but Emi and Emma Jenks couldn't get ball control. So Yorktown gets the ball back, starting from their own end of the field. A couple of passes, the ball's close to midfield, but Washington Lee is able to stall the drive. Yorktown is awarded the ball now. Rachel Geisel, starting from the near sideline, tries to go up the sideline. And here come the Generals. Ava Singh has worked this near sideline very well in the game. She's gotten several good runs to bring the ball quickly down to this Yorktown end of the field.
Yep.
So Washington Lee now adding to the pressure on the Yorktown goal. Sarah Brown will start it off looking for someone to pass. So she finds Ava Singh. And the Generals turn the ball over to the Patriots. All right.
And in this case, that one was perfect.
And the Patriots come out of it with the ball after some midfield skirmishes. Generals are quick to recover it, though. They push the ball quickly up. I think that was Dorothy Malumba who did a good job of clearing the ball. Getting it back to midfield. But as of now, the ball is back to the Generals. They're starting from about the 25-yard line. So neither team find it easy to move against the other's defense.
Okay.
I've got it on one quarter. So the Washington General offense, they've struggled a little bit against a good Yorktown defense, but on balance, they've been able to keep the ball down at the Yorktown end of the field as this first half is going on. We've got about 6 minutes left to go in the first half.
Okay.
JV teams play 25-minute halves. And even they've got a 1-0 lead from the penalty shot and the conversion by Helen Turveen. But you can also sense that the momentum has been more in their favor in this first half. They're winning the turf battle and playing the game on this Yorktown end of the field where they can keep pressure on the board. Yorktown now fights the ball. Natasha Elbesh was able to come up with it. She was stopped. Elbesh now still contesting for it. Yorktown, good job of clearing the ball out. Gigi Richardson coming up the far side, looks to the corner. Tess Blake can't catch up to the pass. Washington has come up with the ball. And it's just a mad dash for ball control right now. Both teams sprinting hard. Looking to set up a scoring play. Gigi Richardson starts it off for the Patriots. Pass intercepted by Helen Turveen. Pushes it back the other way, and here come the Generals. Great run up field by the Generals. Williams pushed it up, and it's quickly downfield. Catherine Williams again. So the Generals have the ball. Catherine Williams about the 20-yard line. Looking for an open teammate. Quickly runs into trouble. And the ball turns over to Yorktown. Under 5 minutes left to go in the first half. The Generals are up 1-0. And the Generals are back to put more pressure on the goal. Zoe Monshine pushes it upfield. Rob Mullen. Good turnover by the turnaround by the Patriots, but Washington Lee is able to get it back. Riley Mullen again, working from the baseline, pushes it back to the center to Helen Turveen. And we will have another penalty corner. You can see in the background the Washington Lee varsity field hockey players. They have the field next. Running laps to warm up for their own game. So the Patriots are in net. Mary Carina starts things off for the Generals. Shot on goal, blocked away by one of the Yorktown defenders. We're back to another penalty shot.
Way to go, Generals!
Same lineup. Patriots in the net. Mary Carina at the baseline. She will start the play. Goes to the center of the top of the arc, gets past Catherine Williams. And Dorothy Malumba does a great job of clearing the ball. Great stop by Lucy Stumpo under a lot of pressure. Lucy Stumpo for the Patriots was outnumbered near the net. Shot came in. She had a fall to her right. She kept the net empty, though.
Way to turn it.
All right. So Yorktown was able to clear on that play, send the ball upfield, but Washington Lee quickly got it back. But now it turns over again to Yorktown. Less than 2 minutes left in this first half. Washington has a 1-0 lead. And here come the Generals. Moving up the far sideline. Well, Yorktown gets the ball back. The Washington Lee defense took a while to get going this game, but the last 6 or 7 minutes, they've been able to bring the ball down and pressure the goal. We've seen some good defensive work by Yorktown near the goal. We've seen some good saves by Lisa Stumpo in the goal. And we're back to the penalty corner. Again, the Yorktown Patriots go in the net. Mary Carina for the Generals. Working from the baseline. She sends it right out to Helen Turvine. Turvine takes a shot. It's wide right. So the Patriots will take over the ball. That was a very strong shot by Helen Turvine. It carried all the way to the track behind the field. But she was wide right. And that's the end of the first half. Washington Lee is up 1-0 over Yorktown. Back after this.
I'm Maureen Queller, and you're watching Arlington Independent Media.
We are back for the second half, JV field hockey. Generals at the Patriots here at Greenbrier Stadium in Yorktown High School. On a penalty shot, Helen Turvine. Early on in the first half, converted, giving the Generals the 1-0 lead that they now have. So the Patriots will start off things here. Allison LaRanger passes back to Olivia Cox. And the Patriots try to move up the far sideline. Intercepted by Washington Lee and out of bounds. Patriots have it back, but they're finding it tough going against the Washington Lee Generals. Generals now. Generals are able to bring it in from the far corner. Sarah Brown for Washington Lee. Looks to pass along the baseline. Runs into some Yorktown players, though. They broke up the pass, but now the team's just fighting for possession. Turn over to the Patriots. They will come upfield. A shot on goal. Yeah.
Go Yorktown!
So the Patriots go into the net, and Mary Karina now starting things off for the Generals. Karina at the baseline, pushes the ball out to Sarah Brown. Brown tries for shot on goal, wide right. And now they're fighting for the ball down along the baseline. We'll go to the penalty corner. This is the fifth penalty corner of the game. The Generals have had to work with. Yorktown still has not gotten a penalty corner opportunity. So we're back to the Patriots in the net. Karina at the baseline. Again, she goes out to Sarah Brown. Sarah Brown looks to go to the middle. Good pass to Riley Mullen. Mullen couldn't get a good shot off. Another save by Lucy Stumpo. And the Patriots will get the ball and try to move upfield starting from their own 20-yard line. So Washington Lee's awarded the ball, but they have to reset. Katherine Williams passes the far side, but it's intercepted. Good interception by Carly Grand. Grand can't retain ball control, though. The Generals continue to be down at the Yorktown end of the field. Generals have a 1-0 lead, and so far in the game and early on in the second half, they've kept the ball down at the Yorktown end of the field and pressured the goal. And another penalty corner opportunity for the Washington Lee Generals. So the Yorktown Patriots back in the net. Karina starts it off. And we will have a do-over. Generals in the net. Mary Karina on the baseline. And another goal. Helen Terveen, long range shot off the penalty corner. The Generals have a 2-0 lead over the Patriots. Terveen had to find a narrow passageway to get through several players from both teams. But she found net, and she's got her team up 2-0. Just over 20 minutes left to go in the game. So far early in both halves, Washington Lee has put a goal on the board. And the Patriots are down by 2. On the near sideline, Tess Blake to the Patriots, fighting for the ball. She's able to get ball control. She sends it over to Carly Grand, but Grand can't retain it. Yorktown gets it back, but they run into some Washington Lee defenders. Olivia Cox now tries to pass you to Claire Kawana. Kawana gets it ahead. But Washington is able to steal the ball. Zoe Monshine brings it up. She finds Alexis Parks. Parks now gets past one Yorktown defender. And Dorothy Malumba is able to stop her, though. Intercept the ball. Washington Lee tried to get the ball down to the corner. ball went out of bounds, though, and now the Patriots can start from the sideline at their own end of the field. They push it to the middle. It's stolen by Ellen Terveen. A lot of heavy action in front of the goal now. Good defense by Dorothy Malumba. But we're going to have another penalty corner. So the Generals have had six penalty corner opportunities so far this game. They converted on one of them, their second goal. And they're back looking to do more damage. Mary Carina, the baseline, starts it off. Yorktown is able to steal the ball but can't clear. Good hustle by Gigi Richardson, but she can't keep the ball from going out of bounds. And Zoe Monshine starts things off with the Generals from the sideline. Now the Patriots. Allison LaRanger in full sprint, but it was stolen by the Generals. A lot of close action right by the goal. Good defensive stand by Yorktown. Big crowd can often screen the ball from the goalie and the defenders, but they kept it out of the net that time. So Washington Lee has the ball still down to the Yorktown end of the field. And it's a turnover in the Patriots' favor. So Yorktown, we are under 15 minutes left to go in the game. And the Patriots are down by two.
Nice job, Claire!
Woo! Washington Lee, quickly. Solomon by Armour fighting for the ball. She's able to get to the far side. Yorktown now trying to come up field with it. Patriots can't get it through two or three defenders, but they're awarded the ball. And the ball gets away from Yorktown. Washington Lee, Sarah Brown on the far side with the ball. Carly Grand is able to steal it from her. Both teams and Melman trying to establish ball control. Maddie Dentling intercepted it, but the Patriots couldn't advance or retain the ball. Zoe Monshine from the near side sends it in. It runs into the Yorktown defense. But they can't get the ball. Carolina Hernandez on defense for the Patriots. And Gigi Richardson yields to Carolina Hernandez. Richardson gets the ball from Hernandez. Tries to come up field, quickly runs into Washington Lee. And Allison LaRanger trying to move with the ball. She's surrounded by several Washington Lee defenders. And the Patriots are able to get through and go on a run. Tess Blake trying to get it down to the near corner. And they turn it over to Washington Lee. Blake is back, though. Trying to get the ball to midfield. Can't do it. Catherine Williams is able to steal the pass and advance for the Generals. So the Generals back on what is becoming familiar turf, the Yorktown end of the field. And Ava Singh, freshman, takes it to the corner. Yorktown is able to temporarily stop the advance. Neil Zoe Monshine starts things off very, very much in front of the Yorktown goal. Yorktown is able to clear it. They're now fighting for the ball. And the ball's awarded to Washington Lee. Monshine again now. Look to pass inside. She's got Riley Mullen. Mullen can't get a shot off though. So Yorktown, it's back to the wall. They've had to face a lot of pressure on their goal in this game. Two goals have gotten through, but they've come up with some big plays the rest of the time. Zoe Monshine will start things in from the sideline for the Generals. Olivia Cox contested her for the ball. The ball stays with Washington Lee, but Yorktown able to get possession. Olivia Cox tries to go quickly up the sideline, intercepted by Catherine Williams. And now the Patriots do have the ball back. Tess Blake and Allison LaRanger couldn't advance. Blake now goes to the middle of the field, but it's intercepted by Catherine Williams. Williams has been intercepting a lot of Yorktown passes today. Ball goes down to the corner. Allison Parks is able to chase it down. But Dorothy Malumba is able to, I'm sorry, Carolina Hernandez is able to steal it from her. Generals sitting on a 2-0 lead. We are under 11 minutes left to go in the game. And Yorktown's biggest problem right now is they have not been able to put all that much pressure on the Washington Lee goal. It's not a case of missed scoring opportunities. They haven't had the scoring opportunities. We've seen some terrific one-on-one defense by the Washington Lee Generals. And the Generals are back. All right, far side of the field, Sarah Brown. Looks to go toward the baseline. She had a couple of teammates down there, but they couldn't advance the ball. And now the teams are just skirmishing over ball control. Yorktown desperately trying to clear it. And the ball will stay with the Washington Lee. Catherine Williams. We'll start things off. A lot of heavy action right in front of the Yorktown goal. And we are back for a penalty corner. Under 10 minutes left to go in the game. Yorktown trails by two. Another penalty corner. Mary Carina passed it out past the arc. In tight. shot is blocked. So Yorktown is able to avoid being tagged for a third goal. And they get to start off and try to bring it upfield, but they quickly run into a very good Washington Lee defense. Zoe Monshine intercepted the pass. Emma Jenks now tried advance on goal. Dorothy Malumba was able to clear the ball though. But Catherine Williams is back, looking for more for the Generals. Ball goes toward midfield. Long run for Natasha Elbich. Yorktown now trailing by two.
Agreed.
We are under 8 minutes left to go in the game. The Patriots need to put some pressure on this Washington Lee goal.
Yeah.
Got the ball down to the Washington Lee end of the field. Couldn't advance on goal. They turned it over to the Generals. Long shot up the sideline. Washington Lee still in control of the ball. We are under 6 minutes left to go in the game. And the Generals continue to win the battle of turf. They're keeping the ball down at the arc end of the field pretty consistently. Turnover to the Patriots. They try to go up the sideline. Washington intercepts. And the Generals knocking on the door once more. Yorktown defenders have been under a lot of pressure all game. They've yielded two goals. They've made a lot of great plays other than that, though. Shot on goal. It's wide left. Good save by Lucy Stumpo, JV goalie for Yorktown. There you see it, 4:25 left to go in the game. 2-0, Generals over the Patriots. Both goals were scored by Helen Terveen for the Generals. First half penalty shot she converted. And a second half long range shot, pretty much from the arc, she was able to shoot as a result of a penalty corner. Patriots now, still their backs to the wall. Trying to advance upfield, running into a tough Washington Lee defense. Patriots will get the ball, but they're back at their end of the field. Carolina Hernandez looking to go up the sideline. Swat away by Washington Lee.
Come on, keep it up.
Generals fighting for every loose ball. Sarah Brown now. And we have another penalty corner. The Generals have already scored on a penalty corner. So we've got the Patriots in that. I think this is the eighth penalty corner. Opportunity, eighth opportunity for the Generals. Delaney Myers started off the offense. Very close action. Lucy Stump on a lot of pressure. Smothered the shot. And we're back to another penalty corner.
Come on, Generals!
Stumpo's been in a lot of pressure the whole game, pretty much. Two have gotten by, and that's the difference in the game right now. We're going to have a redo of that penalty corner. Delaney Myers for the Generals. To the arc, and we're going to have a redo over of the penalty corner. We'll see if the third time is the charm. We are almost out of time. The Patriots to mount a rally. We are under 2 minutes left to go in the game.
It's just a blessing.
A lot of heavy action in front of the goal. Cleared away by the Patriots. They try to come upfield. Sarah Currien is able to steal it though. Currien now finds a teammate, finds Riley Mullen. Ball turns over to Yorktown, but Washington Lee keeps the ball away, about as far away from the goal as they can. It's been down at the arc end of the field now. A good part of the second half. Yorktown needs two goals, needs them fast. Another shot on goal. Diving stop by Stumpo. Ball is cleared by the Patriots, but retained by the Generals.
Come on, let's get it off!
Game is almost over.
Let's go!
And we have a penalty corner, and that's the game. End of regulation. The Washington Generals JV hockey. 2-0 winners over the Yorktown Patriots. Both goals scored by Helen Terveen. First half penalty shot, second half shot following a penalty corner. And the Generals take a 2-0 win. Thanks for watching. You've been watching Arlington Independent Media.